Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm with
Rangoli Dhingra,
and today we're going to show you all how to make some really easy stocking flowers. And she's the one who taught me how to make this, and she'll also tell you how to use it in some other ways.
So basically, Prakriti is a very dear friend of mine, and we started by making some tissue flowers using the stocking material and some wire. And this is how we make the flowers. We just make it petal by petal. We stretch out the stocking material on the wire just to give a transparency, and tie it up with a regular thread, and use different colors. We can make leaves, we can make dark petals, light petals, and finally we put all the petals together and make a flower.
So you can actually put these on clips or make napkin rings like these. So make sure that you stay tuned to my channel, because tomorrow I'm going to have a giveaway. So yeah, without any further ado, let's start.